It was homeward bound one night on the deep. Swinging in my hammock, I fell asleep. I dreamed a dream, and I thought it true, concerning Franklin and his gallant crew. With 100 seamen he sailed away to the frozen ocean in the month of May to seek a passage around the pole, where we poor sailors do sometimes go. Through cruel hardships these men did go, their ship on mountains of ice was drawn, where the Eskimo in his skin canoe was the only one that ever came Baffin Bay, where the whalefish blow. The fate of Franklin no man may know. The fate of Franklin no tongue can tell. Lord Franklin alone with his that my Franklin do
for just one time. I would take the Northwest Passage to find the hand of Franklin reaching for the Beaufort Sea, tracing one warm line through a land so wide and savage, and make a Northwest Passage to the sea. Westward from the Davis Strait is there 'twas said to lie, the sea route to the Orient for which so many died. Seeking gold and glory, leaving weathered broken bones, and a long forgotten lonely cairn of stones. Ah, for just one time I would take the Northwest Passage to find the hand of Franklin reaching for the Beaufort Sea, tracing one warm line through a land so wide and savage, and make a Northwest Passage to the sea. 3 centuries thereafter, I take passage over land in the footsteps of brave Kelso, where his sea of flowers began, watching cities rise before me, then behind me sink again. This tardiest explorer driving hard across the plain, ah, for just one time I would take the Northwest Passage to find the hand of Franklin reaching for the Beaufort Sea, tracing one warm line through a land so wide and savage, and make a Northwest Passage to the sea. And through the night behind the wheel, the mileage clicking west, I think upon Mackenzie, David Thompson and the rest, who cracked the mountain ramparts and did show a path for me to race the roaring Fraser to the sea. Ah, for just one time I would take the Northwest Passage to find the hand of Franklin reaching for the Beaufort Sea, tracing one warm line through a land so wide and savage, and make a Northwest Passage to the sea. How then am I so different from the first men through this way? Like them, I left a settled life, I threw it all away, to seek a Northwest Passage at the call of many men, to find there but the road back home again. Ah, for just one time I would take the Northwest Passage to find the hand of Franklin reaching for the Beaufort Sea, tracing one warm line through a land so wide and savage, and make a Northwest Passage.